Good evening and welcome to the Vero Beach High School Performing Arts Center and the James M. Sammons Auditorium. Tonight we are proud to host the Gifford Middle School Band Concert, Sprinting Through the Spring, featuring the bands of Gifford Middle School. At this time, we ask that you please silence all cell phones and any other electronic devices that you may have. As a reminder, no food or beverage in the auditorium. And now would you please make welcome to the stage the beginning band of Gifford Middle School and their director, Daniel Greenwood.
Thank you. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. This is our beginning band back here, and what just tremendous growth they've shown since our winter concert. If you call back then, they can only play about four or five notes or so, and now we've entered the world of playing band music, like real music. They got sheet music in front of them. It's not just little one-line tunes. It's full-blown music. They're doing a great job. I just want to take a minute to congratulate these students. It has been a crazy past 2 weeks, and they have not actually had class with me the past 2 weeks. So just being able to, first year, working all this time, working really, really, really hard, and then suddenly slamming on the brakes and having to stop just with all the crazy stuff that goes on in the school year, and then being able just 20 minutes before the concert right now, put it all back together. I'm very proud of them, very excited for them, and how about another round of applause for them? So we're going to close out their portion of the concert with Star Wars. After that, we have some giveaway baskets up here. You're more than welcome, as we're doing a band change, to come on up, take a look if you missed them in the lobby. We'll do the world's fastest stage change, and we'll be right back after Star Wars.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. This is our combined concert band. This is 7th-8th grade students in, let's see, what period is it? Sorry, I can't keep track of what day we're on. It's 2nd, 3rd, and 4th period. Same kind of similar to beginning band, they only had about 30 minutes before the concert today to put this all together. They've been working in individual classes. The cool thing is, in some classes, we only have some of the instruments. In other classes, we have other ones. And then even within that, clarinets, some of them playing certain notes while other clarinets are playing different notes in other periods. So it's just very, very, I'm impressed with them that they could, put in all that work in class and then just 20, 30 minutes before a concert, put it all together. So that first tune was Activity March, and then that second one you just heard a little bit slower was October Sky. We got one more for this group. This is Atlantis.
Thank you.
This next tune you're going to hear, it's called Train Heading West and Other Outdoor Scenes. This was the band's first real introduction to what we call multi-movement pieces. Basically, there's three miniature pieces that collectively all make up one large piece. So the first part is called Prairie Songs. The second part is called Rain on the Mountain, and there's going to be a real like ee-da-ee, supposed to symbolize rain just slowly dripping down the side of the mountain. And then the final movement is supposed to be a train heading west. The whole movement just gets faster and faster and faster, simulating a train slowly speeding up, taking off, and heading west. So this is Train Heading West.
Thank you.
I failed to mention that featured Braden Harp on the train whistle. We've got one more tune for you for this group, this next group. Very similar, multi-movement, but they all run together. There's no stopping in between. There's no break in the sound. This is Three Faces of Kilimanjaro. It's three distinct parts. Kilimanjaro is a mountain, and it has three different peaks. There's three distinct different parts to it. So this is musically, like, if we were to, listen to what kind of sound is the mountain making, this is the composer's intention.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was Mr. Blue Sky by the Electric Light Orchestra and by the Gifford Jazz Band. That featured Austin on trumpet, Addison on saxophone, and Zarian on drumset. We're going to shift gears a little bit. This next one is more of a New Orleans style jazz. This is Down by the Riverside. Really letting us dive further into musical concepts that we just can't get to as full group band. So thank you to them. I also want to give a special thank you to Mr. Doug Heron. He's the Executive Director of the Education Foundation. If you haven't heard, we were the recipient of a grant this year, an $8,000 high impact grant for our percussion class for the drum line we're starting up. And it's just been so amazing to have that support from within the districts and within the Education Foundation. A couple other people, the service manager, Mr. Presley at Vero Beach Staples for the Classroom Rewards Program, getting us set up for that. If you did not know, you can go to Staples, sign up for the Classroom Reward Program, and you can actually, every part of your purchase, a small portion goes back to the band. Publix, Fresh Market, they both are helping sponsor our desserts and awards ceremony tomorrow, 6 o'clock in the Gifford Middle School cafeteria. It's going to be a great night. We hope to see all of you there. And finally, Melody Music. We recently took a trip to Disney, us and the Oslo Band, and they sponsored a bunch of luggage tags, some swag bags, so I couldn't, you know, it was just a huge blessing in disguise that we needed supplies. They pulled through and they got it for us. our band sponsors, our board of directors, and just everyone, you, the audience, for being here as well tonight. Thank you so much. This last tune we have for you is Land of Make-Believe.